Hello everyone! Fall means to descend freely by the force of gravity. Here are some examples containing the form of the verb to fall in the past tense, fell. A piece of paper fell on the floor. Things fell into place. Now, write a sentence using fall in the past tense and improve your English.